More than 21,500 lionfish were removed from Florida waters in just over 5 months. The Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission released the results of its fifth annual Lionfish Challenge, a competition with prizes to get rid of the invasive species. David Cornerth of Palm Beach County won the recreational field by removing more than 1,100. There is no minimum size or daily bag limit on lionfish. They can be caught year-round. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.